behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Ball plus T plus M plus OR. Ball, T, more. Baltimore. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards. And we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, everyone, and welcome again to our show. It's always so very exciting when one of our contestants wins a car. We had a champion yesterday walk off with this beauty right here. The Irish Brigade, Sean and Megan Pence. Two newcomers as a result to introduce to you, so please make them feel welcome as we go to the floor. And we'll start with a gentleman on my left. His name is Larry Roush.
That's correct.
How are you, Larry? Where are you from?
Well, Alex, I'm originally from Columbus, Ohio. I've been in Los Angeles for almost 3 years, and I'm on my way back to Columbus, Ohio.
What are you going to be doing there?
Working part-time and going to school full-time, hopefully.
Majoring in?
Business, accounting.
All righty. Good luck to you on the program today. Let's say hello to your opponent. Her name is Lynn Beckstead?
Yes.
Hiya, where are you from?
Originally from Columbus, Ohio.
Wait a minute. Did you guys know each other in Columbus?
No, I don't think so.
Isn't that a marvelous coincidence?
Yeah.
And where are you living now?
I'm living in San Fernando Valley in Canoga Park.
You working or going to school?
Working and going to school.
Both?
Yeah.
Same as him. You have a lot in common. And you're here to play our game and win some prizes.
Yeah.
Speaking of prizes, here's what you're playing for in this first game.
For one of the best-dressed tables in town, this service for 12 is crafted in gracious, artistic swirls of Etoile bone china, furnished by Goble, Alex.
And we'll show you where you can find it on the prize board. At number 6, dinnerware for 12. Let's close that door, and Larry, I'll ask you to open a couple of doors by selecting two numbers.
Okay, Alex, I'm looking for a trip, and I think I'll begin with number 9.
Roll-top desk.
Yeah, I could use a roll-top desk. Let's find a match for that roll-top desk under number 17.
Hardwood flooring, no match. Lynn.
Okay, I'd like to look for some appliances, so let's go to number 18, please.
Interesting. Balmy Bermuda is what you find. He was looking for a trip, and he found a lot of wood items. You're looking for appliances, and you find the trip. Now, let's see if you can match it.
Okay, let's match that trip with number 3, please.
Do we have a match? No, we've got a green tape. Bad luck, Lynn. All right, relax, the two of you. We're going to pause for our first commercial break. We'll be back, and when we return, Larry will make his next selection.
Why do so many folks say Hillshire Farm is America's best-tasting smoked sausage and Bozeman kielbasa?
Our secret is slow, deep smoking. Fact is, nobody smokes sausage like Hillshire Farm smoked sausage to give you the taste that makes Hillshire Farm number one. Look for our rich, dark color
that guarantees you the best-tasting smoked sausage that we can make. And that's no secret. Mmm, Hillshire Farm. Taste while we're number one.
Heart specialists know the truth about aspirin. They know that the aspirin they recommend to help prevent second heart attack may not be good for your stomach. That's why heart specialists concerned about aspirin irritation recommend Ecotrin over Bayer. The truth is, Ecotrin is the only brand of aspirin that's safety coated to help protect your stomach from irritation. Consult your doctor about the aspirin heart specialists recommend most. That's Ecotrin, and that's the truth.
Your turn to select. Pick some numbers. Let's see if you can make that match.
Yeah, I'm still looking for that trip. Let's try number 21.
21. Word processor.
Boy, I could use that.
For a guy who's going to be majoring in business, you bet.
Sure. Let's look for the match for the word processor under number 5.
Do we have a match? No, we've got that roll-top desk. Lynn.
I'm still looking for that trip. Let's go for number 9, please.
Roll-top desk.
And match for that under number 5.
Roll-top desk. Okay. We're going to get our first look at the puzzle. The prize is up on your side, Lynn, and now let's see what this does.
Doesn't really open up too much.
No, it doesn't. I agree with you.
I'm going for that trip. Let's look behind number 2, please.
Word processor.
And the match for that under number 21.
Word processor. That's 2 in a row.
Going my roll-top desk.
You bet. That's good thinking. Let's see what it does to the puzzle. Ah, well, that clears it up.
Okay. Okay.
You don't agree with me, obviously.
No.
Well, pick two more numbers.
Okay, let's go for number 15, please.
Balmy Bermuda.
And the match to that number, number 18, please.
Balmy Bermuda. What are you thinking right now, Larry?
I'm going to get her. I'm going to get her.
Wrong, she says. All right, the prize is in position. You've got three prizes up there, Lynn. Let's see if you can capitalize and solve the puzzle right now. It's tough at this stage.
It's
you've got to be
really
lucky, or you have
early.
To have an important piece of the puzzle that'll just give it to you. All right.
Okay, let's open it up under number 7, please.
There's a wild card. You're going to get another chance to solve it.
Okay, let's go for number 14, please.
Another wild card. I do know that our contestants like cash, and that's what you get as a result of this $500 in cash, Lynn, up on your side, and an opportunity to select again. So do it.
Can we go for three under number 16? Oh, I'm sorry.
Number 16.
I'm sorry.
No, pardon me. She did not say the number three. She meant, can we go for three wild cards? And she selected the number 16. I believe that was. Am I interpreting your thinking correctly?
Yes, that's what I meant.
Yes. So can we close up three and reveal number 16 for her?
Yeah.
We can't do that. Oh well, they heard three.
Okay.
So you have to be careful of the things you say. See,
okay.
I have to be careful too, but most of the time I'm not. All right. You get a green take. The natural match to that is at number 10.
Okay.
And I'll put that out in front of you here. It's not going to do you any good, of course, because your opponent Larry doesn't have any prizes. However, you're going to get a look at four pieces of this puzzle. All right, select.
Got a hunch. Let's open it up under number 16, please.
His and her 10-speed bikes.
And how about a match for that number 24?
Wild card. Uh-huh. Let's show you where the other 10-speed bikes are. At number 13,
okay.
Dead center. That gives you another prize. You got five of them up there and three more pieces of the puzzle. You mentioned a moment ago you had a hunch. Your hunch. Well, still not
still.
Yet. Go again.
Okay, let's open it up under number 12, please.
Video camera.
Video camera, that'd be nice. And how about number 22?
Video camera. Larry, this young lady is relentless. She's not going to let you get back into here until she has solved this puzzle. Well, we've got another prize. That gives you a total of six. And now, Lynn, can you win them all by solving this puzzle?
Is it Let the Games Begin?
Is it Let the Games Begin? And let this game end. Man, you did it. Boy, big win. Just two to go. Doesn't it feel good?
Yes.
You bet it does. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle. That was a little tricky on the bottom side. Let the, and then there wasn't too much down here showing, but we've got the game plus Z, games, the B plus G plus the hen. We've been using a lot of hens on our show lately. Let the games begin. Oh, boy. And Lynn says, let this game end with me a winner. And that's the way it worked out. And you get all of these prizes. Go, Gene.
His and her 10-speed bikes, a video camera, and a roll-top desk. Roy Hill's massive roll-top desk is constructed of oak solids and oak veneer and features several drawers, electrical outlet, and telephone jack furnished by Roy Hill. And a word processor. The Video Writer Word Processor, a self-contained personal writing system, includes keyboard, screen, memory, dictionary, and printer. The Video Writer, furnished by Magnavox. And Balmy Bermuda. We'll fly you to Companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Bermuda. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend a week at the Elbow Beach Hotel. Enjoy the sparkling aquamarine ocean and endless pink sand beach. Superb dining, dancing, and entertainment furnished by the Elbow Beach Hotel. And $500 in cash. Prizes totaling $6,752.
Big, big win for Lynn Beckstead. The light goes on here to indicate that you're in the lead. And I hadn't noticed, But I did, as soon as you mentioned with regard to Bermuda, that would be a great place for honeymoon. You've got an engagement ring here, so you're going to be married soon, huh?
The end of the year.
All right. Well, we'll talk about that when we come back after this commercial break.
Dentists warn, the number one dental problem isn't cavities, it isn't tartar, it's plaque, building up on your teeth every day. And no matter how much you brush, you don't get enough plaque off your teeth, especially in hard-to-reach places. The problem is plaque. The solution is Plax. Rinse with Plax before brushing, and you can remove 300% more plaque than brushing alone. Plax, original flavor and soft mint, removes 300% more plaque than brushing alone.
I want what's right for this little guy, so I use Baby Magic Baby Lotion, because it's the only leading baby lotion made without soap. And Baby Magic matches the pH balance of a baby's skin. Moisturizes, protects, it's great for my skin too. As far as I'm concerned, I've got one terrific baby lotion. And one terrific baby.
The only leading baby lotion made without soap. Baby Magic Baby Lotion.
By Manon.
People have a nicer smile, a brighter day, walk a shorter mile. People have a better time around a better Raisin Bran.
Raisin Nut Bran tastes better. Tastes better than Kellogg's, better than Post. It's got juicy nut-covered raisins and big, crisp flakes.
People have a better time around a Raisin Nut Bran.
The best-tasting Raisin Bran. Mm.
Here's Marjorie to tell you how you could wind up as a contestant on our show.
Thanks, Alex. If you'd like to be a contestant on Classic Concentration, all you have to do is call area code 213-856-0638. That's area code 213-856-0638. Back to Alex.
Lynn, did you call that number in order to become a contestant on our program, or did you just walk into the offices and say, I'd like to take the test?
No, I think I called first.
You called first?
Yeah.
Now, tell me how long you and your beau have been going together. How long have you been engaged?
I've been engaged for a year and a half, and we've been going together for 3 years.
Oh, well, you guys are really serious about this, and you're doing something that's very wise. Trust me, I speak from personal experience. You're taking your time. Okay, you're leading in the match. Larry's got to win this game. Work hard, Larry. Check it out, one of the prizes you two are competing for.
Part of K Jewelers Classic Collection. This exquisite diamond dinner ring crafted 14 karat gold. This ring sparkles with 13 brilliant diamonds furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
Nice piece of jewelry. Here's where you're going to find it. Number 8, diamond ring. Slam that door shut. Larry, start opening things up here. Pick two numbers.
Alex, I think it's my turn, so I'll start with number 12 to open up the board here.
You got it. I believe you. There's a wild card. Now, do what Lynn did a little while ago. Make it 2 in a row.
Okay, let's look for another wild card under number 19.
No, that's a red tape. And the other red tape is at position number 7. I put this in front of you. Save it for insurance purposes later on. For the moment, 3 doors will open. Ding, ding, ding. Not enough, huh?
No.
Go again.
Okay, how about number 9, Alex, for a trip?
Sofa and love seat.
I sure could use a sofa and a love seat. Let's find the match for that under number 20.
Nope. Green take. No match. So we go to Lynn.
Let's try for number trip. I'm under lucky number 13.
Green take.
Is that under number 24?
No, not under number 24. I bet you Larry knows where it is.
Well, Alex, I hope so. This is concentration. Let's try number 20.
Yes.
And, oh my gosh, what did she say? Was that number 13, Alex?
Yes. Boy, did you luck out on that one. You're like me. I can remember things that happened 5 years ago, but I can't remember last Tuesday.
Exactly.
All right, you've got 2 takes, doing you no good, but providing you with tons of insurance in case Lynn gets a roll going and acquires some prizes, you can snatch them away. Right now, take a look at the puzzle. We'll open it up a little more.
Is it to be or not to be?
Is it to be? I'll give you a dramatic reading. Is it to be or not to be?
Good try.
Wait a minute. They're applauding and they're giving me the buzzer. Obviously, you were wrong. My reading was terrific. Select again.
Okay, Alex, I'm still looking for a trip, and let's try number 16.
Deluxe sewing machine.
I guess I need a new hobby. Let's try number one for the match.
Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. holiday. No match for you. Lynn, we go over to you.
Never been to Washington, so let's try and match that under number 14.
It's the nation's capital, you know. Deluxe sewing machine at number 14.
Number 16.
Deluxe sewing machine. That's the prize for you. Now, we open up the puzzle. No? Try it again.
I need to open up the upper right-hand corner, number 9, please.
Sofa and love seat.
Okay. And let's see what's behind number 18.
Dishwasher. No match. Larry.
Okay, Alex, I'm still looking for that trip. Let's try number 3.
Car, stereo, and speakers.
I could use a car stereo to go with a car. Let's see, number 2, please.
Food processor. No match. Lynn?
Okay, I know there's some wild cards out there. How about number 22, please?
Silver tea and coffee service.
Okay. How about number 4, please, for the match?
Okay. Wild card. You knew they were up there. It was just a matter of time before you started uncovering them. The match for the silver tea and coffee service is at number 15, and that gives Lynn her second prize and a chance to win it all. Select again, please.
I need to see what's under number 23, please.
Sofa and love seat.
And the match for that under number 9, please.
Sofa and love seat. Another match for you, another prize, another chance. You solve the puzzle now, you'll have won 2 games in a row, and you'll get a chance to win one of those fabulous cars. Can you do it, Lynn? Go again.
Let's see what's under number 17, please.
Washington, D.C. holiday.
Can we match that under number 1, please?
Washington, D.C. holiday. We most certainly can. If there's any consolation for Larry here, it's the fact that he has both of the takes, and if he ever gets control of the board and starts making matches, he'll be able to take away some of your lovely prizes, Lynn. But meanwhile, you're in the driver's seat. You've got 4 prizes up there and another chance to win them. Select.
Let's see what's under number 10, please.
Diamond ring.
Ring.
We've still got 1 wild card in play.
Was that ring under number 8, please?
Diamond ring is under number 8. Remember that. You liked that when you saw that, didn't you?
I liked it.
Obviously, you enjoy jewelry.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. 5 prizes up there, Lynn. Let's see if you can win them. Try it again. I had the feeling there, the way you sat up erect in your chair, that you were just this far
just
away from
somewhere.
Teensy, teensy way.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 6, please.
Dishwasher.
Was that behind number 18?
Dishwasher. Yes. Poor old Larry may never get an opportunity to use those takes. Another prize for Lynn. Boy, she's going to clean up if she wins this game. She'll have won 2 in a row. She'll take the match, go to play for the cars. But she has to solve the puzzle. Can she do it now? Try it again. Oh! Well, now it's even Steven. We'll take these takes. They're not going to help you, Larry. They're not going to bother Lynn. We have very few squares to reveal, as you can see. When you think you can solve the puzzle, ring in. 2. 3, 5, 11, 21, 24, 25. Larry's going to take a chance at it.
Is it unforgettable that's what you are?
Is it unforgettable that's what you are? Larry, you did it. You won the second game. This match is all tied up. Congratulations. Oh, boy. Well, Bad news, of course, is that there were no prizes, but the good news is you're going to get a chance at winning it all in a moment. Right now, I'm going to show the folks at home the puzzle. This was a rather long one. Un plus fork. Unfork plus ETA. Etta, unforgetta, and then the bull. Mean-looking bull, too, isn't he? Unforgettable. TH plus the two hats. That's. W plus the hut. What? Cute U. I love these U's. U. Are unforgettable. That's what you are. And Larry, that's what you are. No prizes. However, you have won the second game. The light goes on in front of your podium here, and it's all tied up. Now that you're experienced at ringing in, both of you, you get a chance to do it one more time in our third game, the tiebreaker. You all set for this?
Yes.
All righty, here we go. Again, I remind you, ring in only when you think you can solve the puzzle, because as soon as you ring in, I'm going to ask you to give your response, your solution. If you can't, if you hesitate, hum and haw, your opponent gets a chance at it. Good luck. Here we go. Oh, boy. Lynn rings in real fast.
Is it Hercules?
Is it Hercules? Oh, what a chance he took. And it worked. Oh, that's sensational. That was great. It's a simple puzzle, folks, when you see the whole thing. But when you try to solve it with what little was showing, when Lynn pressed that button, that's a whole different matter. Let me show it to you in its entirety. We've got her plus Q. That was showing. And then this Lee. Now, you could have thought Herculean effort. Who knows what's down below here? She took a chance, and it paid off. Hercule plus Lee's, three of the Lee's. Hercules. And she's kind of like Hercules. She's a winner. Come on down here, Lynn. Watch your step. Larry, there's nothing I can say to you that's going to make it any easier on you. She just beat you there, and it's a rough road. But we've got some lovely parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being
with us. Thank you.
So long. Good luck. How dare you do that to a fellow native of Columbus, Ohio. Aren't you ashamed of yourself? You warned him before?
I warned him.
You told him you were going to do it to him? Well, you did, and now you're going to get to play for a car with 35 seconds on the clock when we come back.
We're about to find out who keeps babies driest, Ultra Pampers Plus, Loves, or Kleenex Huggies Super Trim Diapers. And who gets the gold? Huggies Super Trim. Only Huggies has the dry touch system, a slim blue middle layer that funnels wetness into the padding and helps hold it away to keep babies drier than Pampers and Loves. Huggies, champion of the dryness games, and a victory for babies everywhere.
After 7 days of treatment with iodine, this cut still hasn't healed. The same is true for the leading antiseptic liquid, the leading antiseptic spray. In fact, none of them help heal as fast as the number one doctor-recommended first aid treatment, Neosporin. Clinical testing shows that Neosporin helps wounds heal faster because its triple antibiotic formula kills bacteria that can cause infection. Neosporin, for faster healing, it's the one.
It's not easy dealing with you, so I'm glad you're there for me. Under your protection is a safe place to be. And when I take a tumble, or when I skin my knee, I'll be running home to you. That's where I want to be.
Nothing stays on better, so nothing protects better against dirt and germs than Band-Aid brand from Johnson & Johnson.
Under your protection is a very safe place to be.
Band-Aid brand, as protective as you are.
Cheeto's brand presents Just a Cheeto.
I'm a cool daddy-o, rocking on the patio. When before my very eyes, I see cheese materialize. And my funky jive takes a dive for the cheese that goes crunch. It's not easy being cheesy.
Cheetos, the cheese that goes crunch.
I don't want to hurt Vicky, but I'll fight her every step of the way.
We should try to get custody of the baby.
A fateful decision.
We want to legally adopt the baby as soon as it's born.
But will the battle for custody destroy them all?
When did you decide that you could raise a child that I conceived with your fiancé? This is my baby.
Another World, weekdays.
Well, Lynn, are you ready to do this?
I hope so.
Okay, you want to see what you could win?
Yes.
How about this one on the bottom? That's the Jeep Wrangler Sahara. We gave that away yesterday. Then the Toyota MR2. The Mitsubishi Mighty Max. That's the pickup. The Chevrolet Camaro. Fast car. Dodge Daytona. That's a sporty, exciting model, too. The Suzuki Samurai. The Nissan Pulsar. And finally, at the top, we've got the Ford Escort GT. Those are the 8 cars. You want to match 7 of them in order to win one. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here's the clock. 35 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
Nope.
7, 8.
Nope.
4, 7.
No.
10, 11.
Nope.
13, 14.
Nope.
4, 17.
4, 17. There
4, 14.
4, 14. No.
3, 6.
Nope.
13, 3.
Nope.
9, 4.
That's a match.
12, 5.
Nope.
15, 5.
Nope. I think you got a little nervous in the early going. You were going so fast.
Adding numbers.
You missed a match. You went, I think, 4-7 instead of 5-8. That would have been a match. All right, we're going to take a break right after we hear from Gene. But meanwhile, you've won a lot of prizes, $6,752. Gene?
Some of today's participants may receive Daisy Turbo Spa. Helps turn your bath into a luxurious, stress-relieving retreat. Full power, full-featured Turbo Spa, furnished by Daisy. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Some things don't need improving, like Norforms. After 40 years, millions of women still choose Norforms for all-day feminine deodorant protection. Norforms, proven deodorant protection that lasts all day.
Heartburn?
Oh, I'm dying.
You're not dying. It's that meatball hero.
You can die from a meatball hero.
Better take my Ryapan Plus 2. It's double strength.
Does it work fast?
How fast can you get to the medicine cabinet?
In lab tests, Ryapan Plus 2 starts neutralizing acid in 10 seconds, and 1 teaspoon neutralizes more acid than 2 teaspoons of regular Maalox or Mylanta.
Look who's feeling better.
I'm not dying. Hey, fried chicken.
Oh, no.
Ryapan Plus 2, the fast antacid.
Doctors measure back pain by how far you can bend. Extra Strength Dones is made for back pain relief with an ingredient these pain relievers don't have. Dones makes back pain go away. Extra Strength Dones, made for back pain relief.
$6,752. She's coming back on Monday. Hope you will too. So long. Have a good weekend.
Today on Days of Our Lives, can April take control and save Mike's life? And on Another World, as Jamie and Lisa renew their love, has Vicky found a way to keep them apart? Then on Santa Barbara, has Ethan been used as a pawn between the rival gangs? Find out only on NBC.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson television production.
Tonight, the Highwayman returns with a tough new assignment.
This stuff is dreams are made of.
Then on Black's Magic, a dare turns deadly.
I take no prisoners.
When Pop is accused of murder.
You confess.
Then she was Crockett's greatest love.
Hackman's gonna hit the theater.
She's about to unleash his greatest nightmare.
Don't even think about it.
It all happens tonight.
You probably think at Hormel we're overjoyed with making chili that's the next best thing to homemade. But in truth, it's not all happy times and pass the soda crackers. For example, this letter from Gloria of Hazelbelt, Texas. Dear Hormel, I think you stole my recipe. My family can't tell the difference between your chili and mine. I hate you, I hate you. Oh, we're sorry, Gloria, but our recipe is our recipe. And sour grapes have no place in chili. Hormel chili, the next best thing to homemade.
Channel 4 wants you to know about Proposition 99, the cigarette tax initiative. Those who support the additional 25 cent per pack claim funds will guarantee strong anti-smoking programs in our schools, will raise $30 million a year for medical research, and will pay for medical care for those who cannot afford it. The initiative would also supplement fire protection and fire damage restoration for California's parks and wild lands. Those who oppose the initiative say Proposition 99 is an unfair tax and that most of the funds raised will go primarily to promoters behind the measure. Proposition 99 will raise $650 million per year nearly half going to hospitals and physicians, while only 5% is scheduled for smoking-related disease research. Be sure to study the issues carefully, then vote your conscience on November 8th. You could